Warner Brothers hires UTA agent Peter Dodd for creative executive role. UTA agent Peter Dodd is switching sides. The dealmaker, who counted hell or high water director David Mackenzie amongst his clients, is now going to be a buyer, having been named vice president, creative development at Warner Brothers Pictures. In his new role, Dodd will work with writers and producers on the development of original scripts, literary adaptations and existing IP for production by Warner Brothers Pictures. "We are so excited for Peter to join Warner Brothers Pictures," said Warner's president of production and development, Connor Navalenti. "His ability to identify emerging talent, his excellent taste in material, and his skill and experience in putting movies together make him an ideal executive for Warner Brothers while at UTA." Dodd, who was a member of the Hollywood Reporter's Next Gen list in 2016, was a literary agent who negotiated over 100 deals with studios. Dodd joined the agency as an assistant in 2009 and graduated to agent in 2012. Dodd, who studied at Harvard, also served as a corporate strategy analyst at the Walt Disney Company, working across four business units on special projects for the strategy group and the CFO, including advising on what would ultimately become Shanghai Disney Resort in Shanghai, China. "Moving from the agency world to the development and production side is rare, but it has been done before, most notably at Warner's. Take, for example, the career trajectory of Jeff Robinov, who traveled from agent at ICM to an exec at Warner's, where he eventually reached the spot of president of the studio's motion picture division.